There you
Yo, 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 what's going on, guys? Jordan and James back here today, and we are doing more Pokemon Leaf Green and Fire Red Soul Link.
Episode 3.
We've just beaten
Brock.
So we're going towards
Mount Moon,
yeah.
So, let's, as always,
go
start
on
the episodes.
Yeah.
Team recap.
So, yours was on pause, yeah.
Yeah. Let's do a team recap. So, who's starting off with?
I'm starting off with Spikey.
Who I believe is linked with Toppa.
Yeah.
This stuff. Let me get this.
Yeah, it is. The only one that isn't in the right order is your Magma isn't with Big Mouth in the same location.
So then, next up, we have...
I've got Topper. You've got Topper, I've got
I have
Spike.
Topper, the level 12 ground psychic ball toy, with holding the Amulet coin, with Levitate, rocking Psybeam, Harden, Fury Cutter, and Mudslap.
And he's partnered with a level 14 Spike, who is Cacnea, Sand Veil, as its ability, Poison Sting, Absorb, Leech Seed, and Growth.
Up next, we have Magma.
Which is... Go on.
The level 10 Slugma. With Flame Body. You don't want to touch, so no touchy. No touchy on the Magma, no touch.
Oh, until later on.
Rocking Smog, Yawn, and a newly laid Ember.
And he's linked to Big Mouth.
Yep.
Who is a level 12 Wingull. His ability is Keen Eye. And he's got Water Gun, Growl, and Supersonic until the next level. And then he gets Wind Attack. If I'm not mistaken.
Yeah.
And then...
Oh, Start and Pay.
Which I finally evolved last episode.
First up is Zombie Sect. My level 10 Power Sect. With Scratch, Stun Spore, Poison Powder. With the effectable ability... With that powerful 12 speed.
And he's paired with what is now a Beedrill but was Sleepy the Kakuna. So that name needs to be changed to something random. He's got Swarm as its ability. Rocking Harden and Fury Attack, unfortunately. So let's just jump in.
Let's go. First of all, I'm going to go on a
switch.
Get some supplies.
I think I got some. I'm not sure. I'll check.
I also need to take the.
No, anymore.
I'm the Queen of Topper and give it to.
The Parasect.
Zombie Sect.
So, potions. Ooh, how many. I've got 6 Pokeballs.
I was gonna buy some. Pokeballs.
And 4.
And that one you need.
I've just bought 4 of each, so.
Well, 10 Pokeballs and 3 Ball. I have quite a bit of money, so.
No, I've got 8. Afford.
And this will get the one and
yeah.
So I'm gonna
Let's see how fast we actually can go now. I think yours is quicker than mine, isn't it?
10 Pokeballs.
And I'm just fighting the first.
I'm gonna buy a few power seals. 2 awakenings. And an escape rope just in case.
Well, I'm fighting last Janice. Well, you're doing that.
Yeah.
I really need to swap out to Big Mouth.
I'm just gonna go to get the ADS one shoes.
Which?
The one shoes.
The runnies.
Yeah.
Luckily, I did swap out because Wingull, because Pidgey's got friggin' Gust, which is lucky.
Rex spikes.
Yeah, you're fine. Aren't you?
PG.
This is Zombie Sect.
Yeah, Zombie Sect will be able to take a hit and keep on ticking.
I'm surprised your one didn't use Gust. You used Gust straight away with me. I mean,
yeah, but Zombie Sect's pretty.
Pretty OP.
Sometimes.
To take a hit. Yeah. So I'm gonna level up Big Mouth dead quick to get this wind attack so I can take out the next.
Yeah, I'm gonna
quicker.
Swap out Sparset now, Zombie Sect. Let's let the love go into Magma.
Metronome. Facade.
I'm gonna use Ember. Of course, you can use Sand Attack.
Oh, yes. Why not? Again. Oh, favourite little Pokemon of my randomizer.
Yeah.
Little fucking why not, little bastard. And another Schmeagol. As the game last episode, got a shitload of them. So that's them dead. Go again. A Cascoon.
I saw you in Viridian Forest. I'm sure he does.
Who's that, the bug catcher?
Yeah.
Using a Slugma.
Catcher Colton. No, I'm using Parasect first.
Thought you'd, would you use Dingy first?
Catsby, which should have evolved by now.
Yeah.
But
should have fully evolved by now, more
it doesn't have a bug move, so. Actually, that's one I noticed in the last episode.
Which?
About the TMs we got.
Go on.
Yours was Silverwind.
Yeah.
And how much Jury Cutter?
Both bugs.
Yeah.
Bit weird.
Both for starters.
The bug.
A bug types.
Hmm.
Is this a theme?
Hopefully not.
No, it's almost at level 11.
But then again, what's the next TM that we get from the gym?
Next TM we would normally get is Water Pulse.
So that means Wingull might be able to learn it.
Yeah. Well, Wingull will be able to learn.
Yeah.
Because Wingull can learn Water Pulse.
Yeah. Come on. Dad, it just needs a little tiny beat. Togepi. Against my Wingull. And he's dead. Come on, that's got to evolve. Yes! Leveled up. Flame Wind attack, get in.
Super effective and Matt has leveled up.
Nice.
Getting 3 points into his
Now just heals up then.
Yeah, so I'm going to go back and heal up. See what potions.
Yeah, but I'm going to go and start fighting all the
So I believe your next encounter.
Yeah. But it's after all these friggin' trainers.
Yeah.
I'm probably going to do all the trainers and then go back to it.
What I was going to do is, you can actually get to the next Pokemon Center if I go through grass.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. Defeat every single trainer on the way. Get the Magikar. Well, what would have been the Magikar.
Yeah.
And then, because at the minute, Big Mouth's just KOing everything. Like, he's just taking out every single one of his bug types in one move. Ah, man, I just used the wrong fucking move. Wind attack. There we go.
Send the chopper.
Oh, it didn't kill him.
I'm just going to send the chopper now.
Why?
Because this guy has an Ekans.
Ah, I get you.
And I'm going to
spike.
Take Ekans down with a powerful stab, super effective side beam.
I'm going to use Absorb, just for shits and giggles. And I'm going to probably Leech Seed him. As well. Just to regain that health.
Yeah.
Constantly.
So I have 12 potions.
Because then no matter what, I am actually still regaining health.
Yeah.
In some sort of way. I'm hit by the rat, that's the problem. And I'm only getting like 1 HP back.
Yeah.
Jeez, I think I might need to swap out.
Crit with with zombie set.
Huh?
I got a crit with zombie set.
Nice. And did you buy any
Yeah.
Ah,
first thing I always do.
Make sure you
buy medicine.
Yeah. I was gonna say if you didn't have one you might be fucked.
Of course, that always happens though.
Which
I get a crit. My opponent gets something and poisons me.
Yeah.
That's the way it goes.
It's heal Wingull.
If anyone tells you that Pokemon is strategy based, that's a bald faced lie.
Yeah.
It's all about luck. I mean, literally, the amount of times that a battle for me is hinged. And whether I get a burn or
is unreal.
Or putting my opponent to sleep. Or freezing my opponent. Is Just not funny.
So let's go this dude. I need to figure out. I need to remember what she has, girl.
Who?
The one on your face and now.
Ah. She has Rat's Tar.
And isn't says. It an Ekans as well?
Yes, so I'm pretty sure he's Tail Whip. Or he's Poison Powder.
She just scratched it.
Yeah, I could do.
You probably would have killed it.
But I'll get the extra poison off.
Yeah, true. You.
It just confirms it quicker.
Yeah.
So I'm gonna take level 12.
Nice.
Nidoran, yes. We want to top her.
Some Nidoran.
Because Nidoran is psychic. Of course, psychic beats poison. Because Nidoran's a poison type, not a psychic type, though.
I'm on the battle that you've just been on.
Right.
And I'm just gonna use Big Mouth because he's level 14.
Right. We'll catch us in a Caterpie.
Need a run. Nope, I'm not gonna.
A little scratch.
A crit hit. Got him that all the way down to red. There we go. Big Mouth's now level 15.
Use poison powder on this pod.
Did you face the dude down below?
Not yet.
I'm gonna face him in a
second. I'll eventually run back and fight him.
No, I'll fight him in a minute, mate.
Then you're gonna walk all the way around.
That's okay. Yeah. Who cares? More XP, is it?
No, because what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go all the way through, fight everyone, get the magic up, and then run all the way back, fight that guy, and then resupply.
Alright, I get you.
Because I have 1,800.
I have like 3,000.
So that's what level 4 potions.
And I'm fighting the last. She's got a Jigglypuff straight away. And you know, sing Grace.
Yep. That's why I bought an awakening.
Yeah, I didn't think.
Eek! Did you touch me?
Oh.
No, I did not.
Oh. Oh yeah, she always says that, and that you never touch her.
She is doing right. She can put me to sleep. She's poisoned.
Ah, fair enough. Well, Jigglypuff's now dead. Scratch. Ooh. Well, she's only got the Jigglypuff, hasn't she?
Heal up.
No, he doesn't attack yet. Yeah, I'm at the Pokemon Center. I'll wait for you to get the magic up together.
Okay.
Then you can jot it down.
Scratch is disabled again, but the poison will come through.
Hopefully it's not a crap Pokemon. But yeah, if it's
set level 13.
If it's water, we can't use it anyway.
Yeah.
Or can we?
It can't be bug, grass,
fire,
ground, fire.
Yeah, so water. It can't be water. Can't be bug. Can't be poison.
Yeah.
And I can't be grass and fire and ground.
Okay.
Ready?
Yeah.
Great, go on. 3, 2, 1. Yanma.
Pile of swine!
Ice, isn't it? So it's ice. What's Yanma's? He's a bug, isn't he?
Yeah.
Fuck's sake.
Power on the PC?
Yeah. Yeah. Fuck it, floppy. Yeah, bug flying. You bastard. Yeah, and at least we've got a bug. Well, I've got a bug flying
I want to see if this fits. I'm not sure if it will.
Why would you try and think?
Fluffy Timon!
Oh, God. So at this rate, it looks like we're going to only get, like, have like three Pokemon, you know.
Yeah, so we have what do you call your young man?
Floppy.
What?
Floppy.
Your Floppy?
Yeah. Versus your friggin'
with
Beed. I really wanna swap Floppy Beedrill, but no you won't.
Simone. Well, here's the thing, Wade.
Because you've got things, Wade, haven't you? You've got Parasect.
It means that we have to train up Fluffy to Moan.
Yeah.
Like, to his Ice Ground.
Yeah.
Right. But, once I've... So, yeah.
So, I just threw mine in the box.
That's what I'm going to do now. And we get two more encounters.
Yeah, you've got one right and I've got this... I've got another one.
Mine's in Mount Moon, so you got the bottom one.
No, don't we have the two? Because we've got this one. This one here?
Yeah. Same round.
Oh shit, yeah. Yeah, and then yours is Mount Moon.
So I have to Moon.
Might use them later on.
Yeah. Hopefully we don't have to.
Yeah, but I was thinking that.
So yeah, so you can...
I'm gonna wait until you're ready.
On the green shot.
I didn't even know that.
Yeah. Should always check these.
Lumberry.
I get a green shot. I get fuck all. You get a Lumberry.
Yeah. So you need to actually give that to Larmouth.
Right, it's...
me. Come on. Electric. I will take... No, I just need to figure out how not to kill it.
And my encounter is...
Bastard. Normal. You can use it.
Yeah.
Get in there. I want him. That means I can get Ampharos.
Zombie set.
If I'm lucky.
Yeah. I'm going to fight.
Get in there. I've just confused Marie. And that's it. That's all I've done. I'm just growling
I'm going to use Stun Spore.
Oh, lucky thing that it's a male-female.
Is it male-female?
Mine's a male, yours is a female. Yeah. Thank fuck for that.
I know what to say. Four Pokemon.
Yeah. Damn, it's no longer confused. Damn, it's no longer confused now. Mareep, you need to start hitting yourself, boy.
Because he's caught.
I'm waiting.
Just throw a Pokeball.
I'm going to throw a Pokeball in a sec. Two. Ah, oh, it got old. I shouldn't really lower its attack. It's not that if it's confusion again. I've got nothing, I'll paralyze it either. Fuck. There we go.
Got it.
Right, I would call it cheap, but it evolves into a monster. And for that simple fact, it's going to be named.
There you go. So we have...
I know it's unconventional, but I don't really give a shit.
What's its name?
Monstazaurus.
So that is M O N. How do you spell it?
As in monster.
M O S O S
S T.
E R.
Yeah, S.
S.
Capital R. Us.
U S.
Just a normal U and an S.
Yeah.
Yeah. And yours is Pedro.
Master Swashing. Because...
Let's see, come on. Oh, you bastard! He's got no electric moves. But he's got static, which is good for me. He's pure electric, though.
Master Swords, and we have... Team... And she... And he's like, we've paid you.
Yeah. I'm just gonna quickly grab my phone. So I can...
Not paces. Paid you.
So I can know what... Friggin' level he knows us. first electric move, because he's an arsehole. Because he's got no electrics.
So, Masters of Us and Paired You. So that's a pair we can
that's
use.
That's a good pair. Did you actually paralyze it as well?
Yeah, I watched Sunspot.
So what's your nature?
Nature? I'm impish.
Impish?
Yeah. So, brave. My SP attack's down, but it speeds up.
Mm.
Growl, tackle,
that'll come
track.
In handy, actually.
Yeah.
With the speed.
I'd send really fast one anyway, so...
Mm.
I'm really going to heal up, so that's another pair we can use. We've got four mons we can use now.
Mm-hmm. Time to go and heal Marie. Oh, you bastard, don't. Oh, do I go one for four? Okay, level 9. I need to get it 3 levels.
That's
just to get
bad.
A Thundershock.
That's not bad.
Which I don't mind doing.
But then again, it doesn't learn another Thunder, it's like Thunder. It doesn't learn Thunderbolt.
Yeah, that's a good point.
So I'm in Mount Moon. That's my
give me 2 seconds.
I'm sure wait.
Because I mainly need what? Wingle? Because
yeah.
Shitload of would have been shitload of Geodudes.
Yeah. But it's random out, so it could be anything.
Yeah. I'm going to keep it with Big Mouth anyway because he's the highest Pokemon on my team. So on you.
Here we go.
Go on.
And my encounter is...
You can't use it. What would mine have been?
What's yours?
Could have used it anyway.
Yeah, it's
ground. Because Stingy's ground. So we've got to catch them anyway.
Yeah, we'll catch them.
Bollocks. I'm going to... It missed. Are you fucking kidding? There we go. Get in there, come on.
Put the Pokeball.
Diggly, hate yourself, you little coont. Come on, you little coot. Fucking hate yourself.
There you go.
Hate.
Zombie sack.
Fuck's sake, he's running a fucking marathon here. Jesus Christ.
Yes.
He's running a fucking marathon with this confusion. I'm just gonna throw a Pokeball at the bitch. 1, 2. Oh, she got it.
Yeah.
Didn't think that was a way.
Yeah. I mean, it's up to you what you want to use.
What do you mean?
Oh no, we can't use it, can we?
We can't use it anyway because...
Yeah, because of well, here's the thing, right? So we have options. Right, we have options.
True.
Okay.
But I'm going to just dispense him because he's not really good anyway. I'm going to dispense mine because Diglett's shite. In his moveset.
Diglett's actually really good.
Yeah, but in his moveset, it's really bad.
Slash, Earthquake, it's fast, it's physical.
No, I mean, like, early levels, I'm saying.
Hmm. Right, so let's have a look.
Okay, he doesn't learn Earthquake until 41.
Right, in order for us to use Zigzagoon and Doctro,
we'd have to
drop Topper
and Spike. As well as...
And if we dropped Wingull and Magma, we could get what? But who's what teamed with?
Give me 2 secs.
Painter.
So you'd have fuck that. No.
What's out?
That's a fucking no. End of.
Alright, so do you reckon we should end this episode here?
Because
we're going to promote me and that's going to
be good point,
itself.
It's quite a short episode, guys. But it is...
But we don't want to get through Mount Moon and then half of the episodes.
Yeah, and then...
We don't want a 40-minute video.
Yeah.
Yes. They take ages to render.
Yeah, so...
That is one thing though, right? It's like... Every 10 episodes...
Mm-hmm.
We do like an hour-long video.
Yeah, try.
And we do like an hour-long video, which goes like... About
ages.
50 minutes.
Yeah.
An hour.
Yeah, could do. Right, so that's going to end the episode, guys. Like, comment, and subscribe. And until next time.
Bye.
Peace.